both the states. In fact, in Andhra Pradesh, the facilities that are being given to the people are at a very, very meager stage. So a person who is actually detected as COVID positive, the COVID quarantine centers or the hospitals, they're not giving the proper facilities. Okay. First thing.
Dr. Sridhar wants to come in. Yes, Dr. Sridhar, you have a reminder for Jyotsna ji?
Yeah. Yes. My colleague was talking about the number of tests. The initial number of tests, we didn't have the RT-PCR, which was only done in Pune, in Serum Institute of India. Then later on, the number of tests were increased basically because there are the true not tests, which was the machines were ready with us with the tuberculosis, and they were used with modification to Super Corona. Later on, we did antibody.